Hello, hello everyone, and Merry Merry Christmas to all of you. Today we are celebrating Christmas here in Sweden, and this will be a really, really, you know, busy day because we will have the family here in our house, and I know that they will be here all day long, and we will eat and give gifts and, you know, just spend time together. So it will be really, really nice. So I will try to do this quickly before I start the things I have to do at home here today. So today these are the last gifts for Reprint and Yes Inks, since their calendars have 24 days. So this will be the last one for this time, but I will still do one for Magnolias tomorrow on day 25, because some countries celebrate Christmas on December 25th. So let's just start open these Christmas gifts today. And we start with Reprints. And we have a big brad here again that I actually will save, of course. So open day 24. I think it is a really nice gift actually. And it is. We have yet another paper pack from Reprint. And this is slimline size on these packs. And the name of the pack is Hearts. It's 18 sheets, three of each designs. Actually, I feel it's sad that it's three designs. Sometimes I need four, as I said in another video where we got a paper pack. But it doesn't matter because it is really, really cute paper. And this will be perfect in February for Valentine's Day, when you make those cards. Or you can also use this for wedding cards, actually. So it's a really, really nice gift for day 24 on Christmas, I think. I am actually very happy with Reprint's calendar, most of it. But as I said earlier, I will do a review on every calendar sometimes after Christmas. And if you want to watch that, and you will see all the gifts that was in the calendars. So don't forget to check these videos out. Let's move over to Yes Inks number 24. Also the last gift for this calendar. As I said, I feel like I repeat myself a lot now, but let's see what day 24 has on Christmas Day from Yes Ink. And Yes Ink has a background stamp on day 24. It's a nice background stamp. The only thing I might be a little bit disappointed on, I will tell you in my review. Actually, I think I will tell you that then. It's a nice stamp. It's nice quality. And I think I will have use for this one. So this is what's in number 24. And it is okay stamp. So this was the last ones with these two calendars. But we still have Magnolias left. And I think it's a die today in Magnolias calendar. So let's open this one up and see what's inside. And today we have something like, I don't really know. Should it be like a ribbon or something that you can put on the cards and have like flowers and so on? I think it should be like a ribbon or something that you can put on the cards and maybe get some flowers here and decorate with. I think this actually can be quite useful. I hope so. So this was the die for day 24, but I will be back tomorrow with the gift for day 25, when many of you celebrate Christmas in other countries. So I will see you for the last time tomorrow, and I hope I will see you then. These were the gifts for day 24, and it was nice gifts. So I will be back tomorrow, and I hope to see you then, and have a nice day and Christmas. Bye bye!